Alright, and this unit came by yesterday evening and found a defrost board not going defrost. Jumped out the sensor, still no defrost. I put it in the air condition and it switched over, so everything works, but the defrost board is not carrying through of its responsibilities of what it's supposed to do when it gets all the information to go and defrost. So we're going to change out a defrost board. First thing we're going to do, even though we did turn the power off, we're going to check and make sure power is off. Ground. Get nothing. 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 So get on there. So let's change out the board. Should have enough playroom to get that out of there and put the new one in. But no issues. Alright. Start transferring some wires. Common. Thank you.
how you change a defrost board.
On the breakers. This should be ready to go.